suggest a quiet approach. If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
Copy that. Thanks. There goes that plan.
All's well. We can try again on another evening.
That's a Batgirl, is it?
Whoa.
Oh, hello, Batgirl.
Vigilante Batgirl.
Might I suggest a quiet approach? If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
I won't give them that chance.
You can finish the job another evening. I suggest a quiet approach. If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
Don't worry. I've got it covered.
Finish the job another evening. If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
I hear you. Thanks.
as you're safe, we'll just do this another night.
I added new evidence to the board.
Vigilantes aren't all bad.
If that's Batgirl, are the freaks here too?
If anyone sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Don't worry, I've got it covered.
You as you're safe, we'll just do this another night.
We have new clues for the board.
You find anything weird?
It's strange. Some of it is based on his own work, but other parts of it were from a source I can't trace yet.
That's probably not good.
At least we know he can't remake it easily.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard?
area you're in is heavily secured. If you're spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
I got it, Belfry. Don't get caught. Night's work, if I do say so myself.
I confirm.
I never thought this would happen.
Thanks.
Just doing what I can.
You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford an attorney, a fitting one will be provided. You understand me, right?
Nah.
Hey! I got Nightwing in my sights! Control the hostile!
Hell yes!
This all night.
Tell me what I need to know.
I'll tell you what you want to know.
Just what I need to know.
No, sorry. Gotta work. I'm saving up for a road trip.
Caught Freeze, even if we had to do it twice.
Yeah, even with his giant spider robot, he couldn't stop us.
You're thinking of building one, aren't you?
Just for research purposes.
We're doing this.
How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
We'd need an entire wiki just to keep up.
Video taken before his death has gone viral.
Stop that! Mr. Wayne! You have to leave!
Wayne was known for his colorful antics.
So, that's the video Bruce wanted planted.
He knew how to make a cover story. The footage is supposedly from a GCPD sting operation. Exactly when Batman was last fighting Two-Face.
You know, I'd almost forgotten he used to do stuff like this.
The best part is, he did it so often, no one's gonna realize this is from a different night.
I guess now we have to find someone else to play sexy distraction for us.
Nope.
I'll do it. I'm great at table dancing.
Wow, this video is really blowing up on social media.
I think it's a great idea.
Thank you.
The identity of mysterious self-help guru Dr. Q has been revealed. Gotham's clown queen of crime, Harley Quinn, took to the stage at the Monarch Theater to address legions of devout followers in a stirring speech broadcast across social media. Quinn is the criminal alias of former Arkham psychiatrist Dr. Harlene Quinzel, who was stripped of her certification after complaints of questionable practices during a tenure at the asylum. Quinn has since racked up numerous convictions for crimes ranging from mischief to grand larceny. Meanwhile, Dr. Q has been under investigation by the FDA for numerous infractions related to false medical claims, as well as the unlicensed sale of controlled substances. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Harley has a bona fide alter ego with this Dr. Q.
She could have come up with a better name. Dr. Q is pretty obvious.
I'd have gone with the free glow worm.
Ugh.
It looks like Dr. Quinzel took down her video.
Good. We don't need more people watching that crap.
Neither does she, apparently. It had over 100,000 views before it disappeared.
Shit. That's a lot of people she could have given implants to.
Thankfully, the theater can only sit a few hundred.
A few hundred that'll make our lives a lot more difficult soon.
Figured I'd find you here.
I mean, not here, but somewhere like here. It's nice. Homey. Real homey. I like what you did with the bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can. Dick?
Dick! I was an acrobat, you know.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
I've put up with this for an hour. You wanted to talk. So talk.
We can do this another time. Got a shower.
Is it about Bruce?
What? Makes you think that?
I know everything about you, Dick Grayson. You love flaky cereal. You cried when I broke up with you. And do you check out your own ass in the mirror every chance you get? But mostly I know that you keep not looking at that suit.
Pretty sure I broke up with you.
You know what? Fine.
Yes, it's about Bruce. We fought before I went to Bloodhaven. He told me never to take the mask up. Not like him. Babs, it's taking everything I have not to screw this up. Everything he built. It's in my hands.
You don't have to do it alone, dumbass. Why do you think Bruce trained all of us?
I always forget how smart you are. Okay.
This is gross. You are really sweaty.
Hey!
Listen for reports of murderous realtors or pyromaniacal lawyers.